evening, Iloilo and Cebu. So right now I'm here for the Christmas lights at Cebu. So we're facing right now the old Rose Memorial, which has been turned into a like an amphitheater. So moving towards the flagpole. So there are actually some pearls on the flagpole. So pearls, like big ones with lights. And not much on the other buildings, but only on this area here. So moving forward, the gazebos have lights. So walking towards engineering building. So the all the acacia trees. There are Christmas lights as well. So you have here some red ones or pink ones, then some white and blue. So passing by Franklin Hall. This is actually some benches on the sides. And this one also have right in front of Franklin Hall. There are students on the football ground taking pictures or just hanging out. And the stage here is designed with like a Bahay Kubo theme. So I think this was used during the stage. They put up the stage. So this was used, I think, during the opening last week. So the design of the Bahay Kubo is like four of them, so they're similar. Some lights as well over here on the palm trees. We are now passing engineering building. Turning towards the Cebu Church. As always, it has been designed every year with like the edges and the cross with the lights. Have to pass by over here and then you go to the move closer to the church. have here a CPU letters. I don't know what it's called actually, but it has every year it's the number is being increased. So this year it's 114th year of CPU. Try to walk closer to the church. So even the gazebos in front of the church, there are lights. So there are different signs. So this one I think is like blue. The other one is green. The edges of the roof. So I'm very close, roughly. This is now the church. So the edges of the roof and then the... And they place the lights on the edges. And then the stairs. The gym, no Christmas lights, and the Rose Memorial Hall as well. So we're gonna walk, going through, passing by the library. Only the front of the library has Christmas lights. So the trees in front. Then the palm trees on the left. You can have actually a terrific view of the church over here. Then the rest of the field. Moving on, there are also fewer lights on the nursing building. It's only on the front. On the left, of course, the acacia trees have lights. So they have different colors. This one, it's red. ones they have like a yellow or orange. And the next one is white. And this one, green. Western Hall only have few Christmas lights on the side. So I'm gonna turn left. So the gazebos here, also with Christmas lights, the green ones. Okay, so I think I have to pass by on the other side to get a better view. So here we have like a cross design above a Christmas tree design. And then from this side you can have a view of the main field. Thank you.